Children, let's do an activity. Here I have written alphabets and here numbers. I am having few shapes with me. What we are going to do? I'll call the shape name and the box number. You have to keep the shape at its place. Like, keep the rectangle on B2. B2. Like this. Keep the circle on C3. C3. D6. Keep the triangle at D6. Now keep the square at D1. Like this, you have to do